Hello there, today we're gonna be talking about this great country of Nigeria in this video as we share facts about each state in Nigeria. Nigeria is a great country with so many states in it and facts to talk about. So now moving on to the facts. Do you know that the word Abia comes from the formation of four places that makes up the state, which are Aba, Bende, Isukwato and Afikpo? And about 2.4 million Abia people are very industrious and entrepreneurial in nature. Yola Adamawa State was recorded to have the first airport in Nigeria, as well as the first town to have electricity in Nigeria. According to research, Akwa Ibom State is referred to as the neatest state in Nigeria in a recent study. Anambra is the first state where a female governor, Dame Virginia Itiaba, was elected. Bauchi State is known for its arts and crafts, which include beautiful caps and gowns known as Babangida, and fibered crafts and decorated calabashes, including weaponries and agricultural tools. Bayelsa is well known for the Oloibiri Oil Museum, where oil was first discovered in West Africa. Benue is called the food basket of the nation that produces most foods like yam, rice, beans, maize, etc., and accounts for over 70% of Nigeria's soybeans production. Borno State houses the Sambisa Game Reserve, Karui, which is home to endangered species of animals. Cross River State boasts of being the venue for the largest carnival in West Africa. Delta State became the largest producer of timber for the whole of Africa in the 20th century in Sapele. Ebonyi is a leading producer of rice, maize, potatoes, beans, and cassava in Nigeria. It is called the salt of the nation for the huge salt deposits at the Okosi and Uru salt lakes. Edo State's capital is famous for its unique bones, brass, and ivory works of art, which are found all over the world in museums, and also houses lots of tourist attraction sites. Ekiti is famous for the highest number of professors in Nigeria, and also constitutes for over 40% of the cocoa products of the famous Old Western region and forest resources, notably timber. Enugu State houses the first indigenous university of Nigeria in Nsukka, and it is the state with the biggest landmass in the southeastern geopolitical zone in Nigeria. Gombe State is located within an expansive savanna endowed with over 13 different types of special minerals harnessed for various uses. Imo State is home to the famous Okigwe Hills, which consists of a series of expanding hills with varying heights and ruggedness, and is a great point of tourist attraction from Nigeria and outside Nigeria, making the state also a great producer of oil palm in Nigeria. In Jigawa State, the Baturiya Bird Sanctuary, which is a wetland area, attracts birds from across the globe, as it is now recognized by the United Nations as a tourist location of international significance. Kaduna State is more famous for the high number of higher institutions and educational centers, as they value education a lot and tend to have high-ranking people in the educational sector. Kano State is the commercial nerve center of northern Nigeria and is the second largest city in Nigeria. Katsina State had the first Muslim university in Nigeria, and from the 17th to 18th century, Katsina was the commercial heart of the Hausa land. Kebbi State boasts of the famous Agungu Fishing Festival, which attracts people from within Nigeria and tourists from all over the world. Kogi State has enough coal deposits to supply Nigeria with at least 400 years of power supply, and this state is the only state in Nigeria that has a boundary with the highest number of states in Nigeria, making it the state where the name Nigeria itself was founded by Flora Shaw. Talking about a peaceful state and a state of harmony, Kwara State is among the least, for almost all the inhabitants of this state are Muslims and are well known for their harmony. Lagos State tops the list for the most industrious, populous, and smallest state in Nigeria, having a GDP of over $33.68 billion, making it the wealthiest state in Nigeria. Who doesn't know about Lagos in Nigeria? Well, I think everyone. Well, most of the salt used in Nigeria comes from Nasarawa State, for they produce most of the minerals and agricultural products used in Nigeria. Niger State is the biggest state in Nigeria by landmass, and it is also called the Power State because it houses the Kenji Dam, which is the largest electricity generating dam, and Shiro Dam, including the Gwara Falls, which is a major tourist attraction center in Nigeria.
Ogun State is recorded to have the highest number of registered universities and higher institutions in Nigeria, and the Ijebu people of Ogun State were believed to be the first Yorubas in Nigeria to invent money from cowrie shells called owo. If you want to know more, subscribe to our channel to see more videos. Ondo State is home to the beautiful Idanre Hills. For a fact, Ondo State is home to many beautiful hills, but what makes the state more famous is the appealing Idanre Hills. Osun State remains a huge tourist state for the awesome landmarks and festivals, and beautiful sculptures and arts, bringing a large number of tourists from around the world and Nigeria all year round. Oyo State boasts of having the first skyscraper in the whole of Africa, which is called the Cocoa House. And they also have the first teaching hospital in Nigeria and internationally acclaimed International Institute of Tropical Agriculture. Plateau State, aka home of peace and tourism, is geographically unique in Nigeria due to its boundaries of elevated hills surrounding the Jos Plateau, its capital, and the entire plateau itself. What is so special about this state is its unique land formation and climate, with so many tourist centers and solid minerals. Rivers State was tagged as the second most richest state by GDP. They have a nice economy and a high cost of living. And in the case of energy, especially electricity is a key factor for economic growth, and its tropical rainforests are home to more species than any other local biomes combined, thanks to its climate and canopy structure. Sokoto State is one of the best fish producing areas of Nigeria, as it is equally endowed with natural minerals and resources, and they rank second in livestock production in Nigeria's animal population of well over 8 million. Taraba State is home to many festivals, and they have a very rich and strong culture, and is home to many tourism centers, especially the Mambila Plateau, which is a major tourist attraction site.
Yobe State is a very rich agricultural state and has diverse mineral resources. This state also has one of the largest cattle markets in Africa, located in Patiscom. Zamfara State, aka Farming is Our Pride, is popular for the large agricultural resources like groundnut, cotton, beans, etc. And they have large tourist attraction sites like the Namoda's Tomb, Kawua Namoda and Sambo Danashafa's Tomb, Wanaka. And the funny thing about this state is that consumption of alcohol is frowned upon, and you stand the risk of being publicly flogged if found indulging in this substance. And lastly, the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja. This state has so much things to talk about, as many corporate bodies and companies are headquartered in Abuja. It is so beautiful and is home to many gardens, plazas, parks and landscapes, and its roads are among the world's best. Well, now you know that Nigeria is a good country and we are so blessed. Feel free to share your views with us in the comments, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more of our videos. Please watch our next video, and thanks for watching.